This is Toledo, a 35-minute train ride from the Atocha station in Madrid. It is the home of a painter called El Greco, and on this day, the sky looked like it was lifted right out of one of his paintings. This city is a must-see. It's rich in history, which goes back to Roman times. It has been the seat of power for several kingdoms and has been ruled by Romans, Visigoths, Northern African Muslims, Catholic bishops, and Spanish kings and queens. From the train station, this is the closest gate. It's called the Alcantar Gate, which has been used to enter the city for over 1,000 years. Designed to be easier to defend, as you can see, it forces those to enter to turn and walk up steps as they file through this chute.